To wrap up, what we did was we discussed some application layer protocols. We took a look at HTTP, FTP, Telnet, and SSH, and we implemented and demonstrated those protocols, even capturing the data for Telnet and SSH. Let's move on to the next section where we start working with syslog so that we can capture events happening on our devices in a central location, as well as network time protocol, so we can make sure that all the devices on our network have the same configured time.